Hello YouTube, this is Engineer Pat 5290 coming to you live here on the Norfolk Fortress Beltline. As you see here on my left, we have a Norfolk Southern SD40-2 number 3214 X high hood for Southern that was built as 3214. And here on the right, we have the Beltline Heritage unit number 5260 X Conrail X Norfolk Southern. The 5260 finally makes its return here on the Beltline after having lots of oil problems recently. They took it to the shop and got it looked at, and I'm glad to see it back in service. So we have both engines started. We've got the GP series started and the SD series. So I'm going to step aside for just a minute and let y'all listen to the GP30-2 on the right and the SD40-2 on the left. So take a listen. I'll pan to the left, I'll let you listen to the SD for just a minute. That SD is a whole lot louder than that GP38-2. I love the sound of the EMD. Brings back the good old days of American railroading. But as you know, I've said this a number of times, some of these older units for the EPA requirement of the tier emissions, they are rated as tier zero. That means they do not have to comply with the new Tier 4 regulations, but Norfolk Southern likes to step it up and make them compliant. So, as you can see, the Admiral cab is equipped on 3214. This one was built as Southern's 3214. They kept the original number, and they took off the old high hood and put the new Admiral cab on, which looks really sweet on the SD40-2. And the horn was relocated on the top of the long hood. That's for the new thing now. It protects the hearing of the crew and allows them to listen to the radio when they're moving up and down the track. As you can see on the cab, we've got a angle at about a 45 degree angle on the windshield that allows the engineer to actually see what's beneath. And I think that's a really cool feature, but nothing beats a standard cab GP38-2, SD60, you name it. All of them pretty much use the same cab. EMD is not the same anymore, but these bad boys right here are true pieces of American railroading. I just cannot say it enough. So anyway, I hope all of you enjoyed the video. This will be on my YouTube, and looking for all the pictures on my Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. All my accounts are EngineerPat5290. Thank you all very much for watching this EMD sound video. I'm Engineer Pat, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Remember guys, long live the Beltline, long live Electromotive Division, and long live Norfolk Southern.